Up next, qualifier number 5. We're scratched down to a field of 4. Take out the 3, Ferocious. 1, Time Stands Still, Bo Brown. 2, Free to Dream, Colin Kelly. 3 is out. 4 is Holy Jalapeno. The driver will be Mark Etzel. And the 5 is Sporty Bob, the driver Bob McClure. They're off and pacing, and it's going to be Free to Dream, who shows some early speed, but quicker will be Sporty Bob on the outside, who forges ahead. From the rail, Time Stand Still gets away in third, and Holy Jalapeno will take back to fourth as they cross the wire for the first time. It is Sporty Bob and Bob McClure leading it by a length and a half from Free to Dream in second, Time Stand Still in third, and Holy Jalapeno is fourth. So this quartet of pacers are into the first turn, and Sporty Bob is going to bring them to the opening quarter, which comes up on the board in 30 and 4. So it's Sporty Bob as they straighten out for the backstretch. Leads it by a little more than a length and a half. Sporty Bob and Bob McClure leading it. Second is Free to Dream and Colin Kelly. Then in third is Time Stand Still with Bo Brown. And two lengths going back to Holy Jalapeno and Mark Etzel. Field of 4, likely, or I should say unlikely, to see any movement here through the middle half as they are rolling right along here, wind at their tails as they come towards the midway point. Sporty Bob is going to go past the half here in 1 minute, 1/5. So they do pick it up there with the wind pushing them up the backstretch, going a second quarter in 29 and 2. Sporty Bob the leader. Second remains Free to Dream. Third is Time Stand Still, who might be looking to get underway. Then in fourth is Holy Jalapeno. 5/8 of the mile complete as they're midway around the final turn. Sporty Bob still up front off a half of 1 minute and 1/5. Free to Dream a little more than a length and a half behind. Now edging to the outside is Time Stand Still. Holy Jalapeno likely to follow. 3/4 is hit in 1:30 flat off the turn and into the stretch. And Sporty Bob, after a 29 4/3 quarter, see what he's got for the stretch drive here as he gets a little bit of separation in the lane. Free to Dream in second. Time Stand Still on the outside is Holy Jalapeno. Less than 1/8 of a mile to go. Sporty Bob, Free to Dream now taking a shot. And on the outside, Holy Jalapeno is closing in as well. Here taking the lead with less than 1/16 left. That is Free to Dream trying to fend off Holy Jalapeno. Sporty Bob, Time Stand Still at the wire. It was Free to Dream to win it in 1:59 and 3.